might hate you for this. In like the best way possible. Did you happen to catch my video on optimism? I think Ben and Jerry might think that that whole scenario is crazy, not crazy and not optimistic. I haven't had dinner yet. I'll have more later. In case you were wondering, yes, I was wearing the same shirt earlier that I wore in yesterday's video. I only wore it for a little while yesterday, and I actually only wore it for a little while today, too, because I got cold and put this sweatshirt on. Jess and Jared, I think actually you're both to blame. That was ice cream, and it's not helping the goal that I mentioned in my optimism video. But I do like the idea that we maybe start a collab ice cream review channel. I actually think that we could expand it. Maybe one week we review ice creams, and another week we read the same book and review it, and another week we go to the same movie. I don't know. I don't even know. Maybe not a week. Maybe once a month until we get the hang of it, and I don't know. I think it's a great idea. I think we should talk about it, and I think we should see what can happen with it. Jared just said something about putting a post on the Facebook Vita page, so here you go. If anybody else is interested in this, Jess, I'm forgetting her exact screen name while I record this, and I got into a conversation when Jared posted asking if anyone has any series ideas, and we got into an idea about a series where we review ice cream and we expand my waistline. So if you are interested in participating in this, let's get a conversation going and see where it goes. I like collaboration and I really like it when it's something that is fun and exciting. So let's make it that. What do you think?